The CEO explains that due to the heavy downpour the day before had worsened the road conditions, which delayed polling officials to reach the venue on time. Some reached even after 12 p.m., due to which the polling began late in some polling stations. He mentioned that polling process started after the mock poll, defective machines were replaced during the mock poll and actual poll. 65 CUS, 56 BUS and 146 BVPATS were replaced. About 13,000 polling personnels and more than 47,000 police personnels were deployed across the state on the day of the election. Of the 533 locations for webcasting, about 500 were seen clearly and all the others were covered with videography. In Wokha district, one polling station was set up entirely for people with disabilities, he added. Reporting on the conflicts during the poll process, CEO said at around 5:45 a.m. in 41 TZ Assembly constituency in poll number 20, a crude bomb was hurled in the adjoining room of the polling stations and one person injured. However, as polling process had not started, the poll process was held on time. In 31 Okuluto town, gunfire was exchanged between different political parties and one person died. Afterwards, a lot of forces were sent to the venue and the polling process continued normally. In 41 Tizit polling station number 21, a mob entered and damaged the machines before the polling process started. The machine was replaced and polling was conducted. At polling station number 1 in Meluri, an unruly mob damaged the machine while polling was going on and no poll was held after that. He further stated that at the polling station number 1 in Ladigard, poll was adjourned after the Assam police obstructed some political party, and further in Tizit, after the completion of the polls, unruly mob snatched the machines. EVM was retrieved but not the VVPAT. Sinha also said that some areas in Paik was quite tense, but the DC and the security personnel brought the situation under control. The CEO said that constituency-wide scrutiny will be done and complaints will be looked into, after which recommendation will be done. Once a decision is taken by the ECI, date of re-poll will be fixed either on the 1st or 2nd March 2018. With Insanbe Mukhubung, APN, Kohima.